When Solomon was putting this church, this temple, as we are putting the state house, because the state house is our house for all of us, there was one thing that was genuine and very specific. Ilikuwa ikijengwa, lakini haukusikika sauti ya chuma. There was no chisel, because the stones were dressed from the Kwale first. So from the site, there was no work of Kwale, because already it was a dressed stone. Meaning, in the site is just building, but in the Kwale is preparation. I don't want to give you an advice because I'm not equal to it, but I'm telling you this, that go to the Kwale. Do the work of the Kwale before you go to the site. We have seen the messes that you brought in, some stones that were not fully dressed. And out of it, there is a lot of noise, which should not be there. Let the noise be in the quarry. If you see this stone, this one is dressed, fashioned for a particular work. This is a dressed stone. It has been worked on. You are working on a cabinet, bring a dressed stone so that it can function in its position. It is designed for a particular function. This one is still in the quarry. It is not dressed. Sasa ukituletea akakuya na haja dressiwa, itakuwa shida. Itakuwa shida. Noises will always be there. Kutakuwa na noise. Na tunabia mijadongu, musipitishe hii. Upitishe? Mejadong, upitishe hii. Kwa sababu inaenda kuje? Is already dressed. Si tumewambia vile mtafanya? Na sisi wanaichi tukoma? Tunataka gani? Na hii? Gen Z wanasema wataki? Wanasema? Na sisi pia tunasema?